Now that you're back in business, we can focus on the Morningstar.
Oh, you need to slow down, baby.
No time.
Look, come to the Palace of Zemo. I got something here to show you.
What for?
I've been helping you out, right? Humor me.
Fine. Nice try.
That is one ugly fucking painting.
You fucking Philistine. What you know about art? That's a DeWinter Sisters original. Bought that back in the day when me and the twins were all live and let live.
Well, seeing as how we just let them know we're taking over their business, I doubt that deal's gonna hold.
Shit. Remember the pony show? I've been off that Christmas list a long time. Anyway, I didn't call you over to talk about me. You killed Philippe Lorrain and showed the Morningstar that you are here to stay. Time to relax and cut loose, baby.
Now, we'll party once the work's done. I'll call you when I make another move against the Morningstar.
Has taken credit for the attack in Stillwater, we have ignored its root cause. Our uncontrolled media and the good soul to our children have fetishized gang culture and turned sociopathic madmen into heroes. No more! Those responsible for this act of terror will be found and held accountable. The STAG initiative marks a milestone in taking back the streets of America.
What the hell is the STAG initiative?
If it's free porn for everyone, I am down.
So what's the lead?
Oh, I got you hooked up, Slim.
Very discreet.
That's an invitation to kick the Morningstar right in their collective pussy. They have an auction tonight. Flash the card. You're in.
So what, I pretend to be an eccentric millionaire?
Kinda. I'm gonna auction you off as a sex slave.
Fuck that.
Oh, quit being a bitch and get in the van.
Where'd we get the new girls? Ain't my fault if the girls don't perform.
Long as we get paid, don't care who runs it.
We're pretty cowards. Okay, let's do this.
Here's your guns back!
Should be fun storing extra ammo.
That's on you to figure out, baby. I would rather not know. Find something to shut up as a liar. Damn things are still going. We'll have to go down to find the security room.
What is making the floor vibrate?
Z, you got more of this stuff, right?
Man.
I'm the best around!
So this is what it's like to be Shandy.
Whoa, what is that color?
Pierce has gotta try this.
I mean, this just feels right.
Shit, we can leave them like this. I say we let them out.
Can handle anyone.
get attacked.
No, you're never gonna get me like this again.
To be honest, I didn't think it would work the first time.
Right?
You don't want to stay here. Move it.
Damn. I don't want to be Morningstar right now. These girls are gonna fuck them up.
Time to go after the head of...